Marisha. I hope you're doing good today. Thanks for joining me. So check me out over on my website, and that is taylorlife.com. So one of the things I don't talk a lot about is that I have an autoimmune disorder called ankylosing spondylitis, AS for short. And whenever it acts up, it acts kind of like arthritis. It settles into your big joints, like your spine and your hip. So I've got this week, and this is it's a resistance band workout for healthy seniors. It's especially designed for senior people it improves flexibility and strength. And yes, I know I'm not a senior, but I have a lot of the issues that they do, and I really do need a gentle and safe workout. So let's check it out and see what comes in the box. Okay. It's put together. There we go. So, okay, it comes with a little exercise book. Okay, it's got some handles. This is so you can attach them to your resistance bands if you want to, not necessary. And then it's got two sets of resistance bands. Okay, so let me put them together and then I'll join you back in a minute and we'll take a look at some of these exercises together. Okay, I'm back and I have my resistance bands put together. And as you can see, I got a little tail on both sides, and that's because I'm short, so I can put the handles anywhere along the length of the fitness band that I need to. I'm only 4'10", so this right here gives me the resistance that I need. I chose the green one because it has more resistance than the yellow one, which is what I need at this point in my life. So, sit up straight and tall, keep both feet flat on the floor, and just remember to breathe. Now, as you do this, it'll become habit, and these breathing, sitting up straight, all of this will come naturally. Don't worry if you mess up the first time. And if you have resistance bands but they don't have handles, feel free to use any resistance band. And I'll be sure to put the link down below to this set if you really like this set. And then you can check that out, okay? Now be sure to talk to your doctor. I'm not a doctor, I'm just a blogger. And this is a program that I am putting into place to help me because I need some gentle exercises. But your needs may be different than mine, so talk to your doctor, okay? Okay, our next two exercises are gonna work our arms. It's gonna work our biceps and it's gonna work the back of our arms, our triceps. So take your fitness band and strap it on the floor beneath your feet, okay? And the first thing we're gonna do is bicep curl. Just keep your elbows tucked in at your waist and slowly lift. And we'll just do that 5 or 6 times. And then take a break, and when you feel ready, add some more sets up your challenge. Okay, next up is the tricep kickback. So you keep your band trapped under your legs, and then you just pull your arms back. Keep your elbows tucked in next to your sides. And you should feel that in the back of your arms. The next exercise we're going to do is going to work our upper back. Okay, this is right between the shoulder blades and it's called a shoulder squeeze. So hold your fitness band in your hands with your palms straight up and lay it across your lap. Again, keep your elbows tucked in at your side, grasp your fitness bands with both hands and just pull apart. You just do just like that. Just pull it apart, keeping your elbows tucked in at your side. And you can feel this in your upper back. And we just do that about 5 times. Okay? Okay, so the next exercise is going to work our upper chest and the backs of our arms again. So take your fitness band and put it behind you. Bring it up to underneath your armpits. And this is where your hands should start as well, is right here next to your armpits. You have your elbows down at your side, your fitness band behind you, and you just pull straight forward. And you should feel that through your chest and in the front of your arms and in the back of your arms. I feel it in both places. And I hope that you really enjoyed this upper arm strength training routine for seniors. It is easy enough for beginners to do. You don't have to be a senior to enjoy it. I'll be sure to put the link down below. They have a lot more exercises in this book, including some for the lower body as well. But today, like I said, I just wanted to focus on the upper body. And I thank you for watching, and I hope you have a great day. Thanks. Bye-bye.